YouTube, welcome back to the vlog. Today is a very special episode as it is Mika's birthday. She is just on the phone to her parents right now, but I've got her breakfast, so let's go and take her breakfast. So I'm here with the birthday girl. Happy birthday, babe.
Thank you.
Are you having a good day so far?
Yeah, the best.
What did you get for your birthday?
I got a Kindle from you.
Mm-hmm.
I got a load of vouchers for my parents.
Nice.
And I got a book, a notebook, a perfume bag from Pride's Month.
Gosh, she's a lucky girl.
Yeah.
And where are we going now?
We're going to Cambridge for the day.
Cambridge for the day. Mika and I met in Oxford, which people say is very similar to Cambridge. Lots of old buildings and, all right, bye babe. The university is like the main thing in the city. And they've got punting and lots of different stuff. So yeah, I don't think, have you been to Cambridge before, Mika?
Yeah.
Mika's been before, I've never been to Cambridge. So that's the plan. And Paige is gonna come around and feed peaches at lunchtime. So she's not alone. We are here in Cambridge. Well, we're actually in Trumpington Park and Ride. Mika's, well, one of Mika's many best friends, Bethan, has Farmer Bethan, hashtag Welsh Lavender, 20% off if you use Bradley and Mika 20, has recommended we use the Park and Ride, so here we are. I think it's 11:30 now, we've got afternoon tea at 2, that's the main event, and until then, what do you want to do?
Just walk around.
Get some birthday cake, a coffee, and check out Cambridge. Thank you. are back at the park and ride. How was Cambridge, babe?
It was lovely.
The afternoon tea was incredible. We went to Tambulane, is that how you say it?
Yeah, Tambulane.
Tambulane, and sat in their garden room, which was just absolutely lovely. It was very...
very nice.
Yeah, very nice. And the food was very good, service was very good. Was £21.50, so pretty good value for money for an afternoon tea, especially with that setting. And there was hardly anyone there as well, so it was quite private,
yeah,
wasn't it?
It was really nice.
Yeah, and we walked around Cambridge. We both went to university in Oxford, and it's very similar. A lot of old buildings, a lot of that Oxford stone kind of colour. But Cambridge is a lot bigger, isn't it?
Yeah.
There's a lot more to see than in Oxford.
I prefer Cambridge.
All right. We've still got a lot more to do. We only live an hour away, so I think we're definitely going to come back. You want to do the botanical garden, don't you?
Yeah, and punting.
And punting. We've done punting loads in Oxford, so we didn't feel like we needed to do it today. And yeah, now we're going to head home and am I cooking dinner?
Yeah.
I'm going to cook dinner. Tonight we have steak with peppercorn sauce and then tomatoes, mushrooms, fine beans, and also we've got some potatoes which I've made into chips, and they were grown in Hamish and Naomi's allotment. So thank you, Hamish and Naomi, for the potatoes, and let's see how it comes out. And we are ready to eat. Let me show you what we've got. Steak, chips, beans, mushrooms, and peppercorn sauce, and of course a Vlachlichen red wine to go down. And Mika, how's your birthday been?
Perfect.
Best birthday ever?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy it, please give it a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe for plenty more videos to come.